Hello guys, Rafiq here from USOF. Now I want to explain about Badaso File Manager. Here you can manage your file such as image, video, phone, and so on directly on the dashboard. So you don't need to open your server or your cloud storage. There's two types of folder in Badaso File Management. First, the private folder. Only you can see the files that are uploaded to this folder. And the second one, the share folder. Every user can see the files uploaded in this folder. So this folder is good to save files with a public purpose. For this tutorial, we can try add an image to a private folder. Okay, this is the private folder. And click the plus button on the right. As you can see here, you can add new folder or upload a file. Let's choose upload. You can click the choose file button as usual or drag the image to this field. For now, we will choose the image as usual. I will choose this image. Open. After the image is uploaded successfully, we can close the pop-up. As we can see here, our image already uploaded. If you click the image, you can see there's some option. You can rename, download, move, resize, crop, or delete. Let's try to rename it. I will name it maybe grayscale image and click confirm. Okay, the name is changed. Okay, next let's try to resize it. I want to set the height of this image for 200 pixel and the width is 200 pixel. Okay, click resize. And then let's try to crop it. Click the crop button and crop it as you want. I want to crop it like this. Okay. And then click crop right here. And the image is cropped. Okay. Next, we try to move the image to another folder. Okay. But before that, we will make a folder and we name it like img, and we will move this image to this folder. Okay, click the image and click the move to img folder. We'll check it, and this image has moved to img folder. Okay, if you want to use the image in another project, you can get the image link by clicking the image. Click preview, and then you can click the name of the image and you get the link. Okay, and now we can delete it. You also can use the multi-selection button to bulk delete, or you can download it by click this download button and click the delete button. Click confirm button. Okay, and the image has deleted.